In the spirit of Thanksgiving, Brigham Young University's clubs are hosting a week where students can care more about society. Newsline reporter Carmen Codia has more.
I'm here at the Care Week night where BYU clubs are raising money for charities by putting up different activities for students. BYUSA clubs are hosting a week filled with love and service. All clubs get to choose its own charity to raise money for, such as the Red Cross and Make-A-Wish.
I want them to feel a bit more connected with the outside world. I feel that BYU is often just its own little isolated bubble. We do our own thing, we live our own little lives, and it's great. I enjoy BYU, love it here. But we often fail to see the larger picture of what goes on outside of campus. And this is how we can reach outside of our own very often privileged sphere and give back and help those who don't quite have as much.
Jacob Luddington, a member of the Fly Fishing Club, says Care Week is a great way to come together as students and do something good for society.
The purpose of this is to raise money for a program called Project Healing Waters, which is a program that teaches wounded veterans how to fly fish for recreational therapy. As they come home, they have a lot of adjustments to make, and so it's a cool program. We love to fly fish, and we want to help other people learn how to fly fish.
From devotionals to dance classes, each student will have the opportunity to learn something new for an important cause. The Convert Club hosted a fireside and decided the money would go to Hurricane Michael that took place earlier this year.
Care Week to me means service, like where we're able to help people in need and kind of give back to the community as a university and as clubs and as students.
Care Week has been a tradition at BYU for 14 years and takes place twice a year. Care Week activities are taking place every day this week and hope to raise money for people in need. Back to you.